The character I play, Ivan Block, is a guy who's gone down to Costa Rica and started an internet gambling website. And he's become extremely successful.
We're talking $7.2 million a day.
That kind of money in the middle of Costa Rica creates this sort of crazy dynamic. It's kind of the Wild West, the sort of bribing everybody. It draws in all these girls and gamblers and hustlers.